face Kareem Allaf, the next prodigy of the tennis world, in Abu Dhabi today.
Looking forward to it.
Yeah.
Look forward to me beating you.
Yeah. Kareem, how does it feel then being the junior champion?
Yeah, after losing twice in the final before that to the same guy, I came out well in the final. I was really happy after it. Yeah. I was injured in the beginning of the year. I was struggling. I ripped my tendon in the hamstring. So last year I made a couple of finals in ITFs. Won doubles, a few finals in doubles. This year in the Junior Davis Cup, we qualified to the qualifying rounds in Asia. We did pretty well, we made it to the finals.
You've got a brand new coach.
Yeah.
How is he to work with?
He's very good. He's been working with me mentally as well, more tactically. He worked with me 1 week before Bahrain. That was almost a month ago. He's been helping me a lot and telling me what to do.
Kareem, he has a very good opportunity to win the top 100 players in the world. He's a very talented player.
Serves are pretty good, but I reckon I've got him when I'm serving.
Yeah?
They don't call me Sampras for nothing. You've managed to gain quite a big following in the UAE, in the Middle East.
Yeah.
How do you think that's come about? What do they like so much about Kareem Allaf, do you think?
I think it's about the win, mostly in Dubai. not many people have won an ITF that live in UAE have won an ITF in Dubai or in Abu Dhabi. So it's a bit new to them. And I think the hype's been going further.
Have you felt that your popularity and you get noticed more because of the win? Or?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I can feel it. Yeah, more people have been talking to me about it.
What do you plan to do next season?
Next year, I'm probably going to play the qualies of Australian Open. Juniors, but I'm gonna play one more tournament, which is in Kuwait Futures. Just gonna try how I do in the Pro Tour, and we'll see how that goes. Yeah.
I've had a great day playing with Kareem.
Thank
you for beating me, and good luck to you in the future.
Thank you.
It all comes off, and you have a great tennis career.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice to meet you, mate.
See you.
Thank you.